Whenever you're going to connect the plug-and-play harness, always take a look and see how the pins line up. In this case, you can see where the male and female connectors plug together. Depending on your chassis style, these four round plugs here would have an optic cable that you would have to remove and place it into the plug-and-play harness. Taking a look at this F30's wiring harness, I can see that there aren't any optic cables, so in my situation, I don't have to do that. To plug the OEM harness, let's start by loosening the clip, prying it back, carefully aligning up the pins. Make sure it's seating in properly, sliding it in carefully, making sure it's seating well, and then press the clip close. Again, we're going to be making sure that we pay attention to how the pins line up. And just like the jumper, we're going to slide the quad lock cable in, making sure it's seated properly, and just press the clip closed. Remember to make sure the quad lock is unlocked first. And then last thing on this jumper is a small 20-pin connector. Making sure it lines up correctly, just press it in.